you remember it, but we kind of knew who each other were in passing, but at the Rolex 24, all the teams kind of have their motorhomes parked by one another. And I was on a search for this chocolate that Dario and Marino Franchitti bring back from the UK. And they said, swing by the bus and come grab some dairy milk. So I thought I knew the right bus, and yeah. I just grabbed the door handle and walked in, and Scott's sitting there on the couch like,
hi,
can I help you?
Yeah.
Like, sorry, wrong bus.
Luckily, I was just watching TV, you know, fully clothed, no problems there. So it was good. But yeah,
if you're looking for the chocolate, it's next door.
Yeah.